What's up, boss?
All right, look, let's go. Start heading over to the Pacific Bluff Country Club. We'll be in touch, all right?
No! No fucking way!
Hey, Monty, tell them what's going on, all
right? Right, so when you get there, find the surveillance room. Break into it. Then you're gonna use the USB I gave you to hack into the security footage and upload it to our network so I can scan for leads. Okay, I got it. We're only a few hours behind. The data left in the limousine. I just ran the limo's registration through every database I can get to. It's registered to some shell company. No address, no employee list.
Damn, sounds like a dead end to me.
Yeah, except it got flagged speeding on the traffic camera network. Here's the last known location.
All right, I got it. Shit, let's go.
Okay, you just want to follow it. Looks like it's down a passenger since it got flagged, so we have to assume the data's not on board. Just keep your distance and see where it goes.
Hey, look, if they see you and get spooked, do what you gotta do to get some intel on that driver. Take his ass out, get his ID, and bring it back to you. When it gets wherever it's going, make sure you get the pick, all right?
Just the entrance will do. Send it to me. I'll investigate the owner, but I say maybe back off for now.
Yeah, all right, but shit, we gonna need to find a real good reason to come back here.
And the access code for that gate.
For sure. Look, let's find out who owned this motherfucker and regroup, all right? We'll be in touch.
Damn it. I knew we should have paid him off. We got corrupt cops in the business. Get over there and save the staff.